Step 5, ECO. If the ECO LED is red, then the ECO is open and you must allow the water in the tank to cool and the ECO to reset. If the ECO continues to trip, then the thermostat high limit control is defective. Replace the high limit. If the ECO LED is still red, then verify the pilot flame is burning. If not, then refer back to step 3, ignition sequence, and step 4, pilot sequence. If the pilot flame is burning, then the diagnostic LED is defective and must be replaced.